Hi, this is Claire from AHA. Today I'm going to show you how to set up your workspace hierarchy. You want your hierarchy to match the way your organization approaches work. You might want several workspaces grouped under parent lines to represent your products, divisions, and teams with your company at the very top level. Or you may want to start with just one workspace. Either way, it's important to think through what makes sense for your company. Think of workspaces as the collaborative environments where teams manage work that shares a common purpose. You could choose from 6 purpose-built workspaces: product, IT, project, services, business, and marketing. These workspaces are the base of your hierarchy. Workspaces can roll up into parent lines. Parent lines organize workspaces into the groupings that represent your organizational structure, with your company itself at the very top. So to review, think of your overall account as your company, then set up a workspace hierarchy that maps to how your business is run. Workspaces grouped either by products, divisions, or the functional teams, such as product management and IT. Create as many workspaces and parent lines as you want. Just keep in mind that you will need to maintain it all. Simple is a good place to start. At the workspace level, you'll set strategy and then build releases and features. This workspace level strategy rolls up to any parent line strategy and your company strategy, so you can show how everyone's work is delivering against your broader goals. So why does workspace hierarchy matter so much? Well, it drives 3 important aspects of AHA. First, and most importantly, your workspace hierarchy is your foundation for defining your strategy and creating visual roadmaps and reports. With the right hierarchy configuration, you can build roadmaps of your entire portfolio, like this one. Second, your workspace hierarchy sets up your navigation dropdown. This dropdown shows what data you are viewing at a given time, such as the features board or a report. Third is user permissions. User permissions can be inherited from the parent line levels all the way down to the individual workspaces, which makes it easier to assign permissions to one user for all of the workspaces in your parent line. To create your workspace hierarchy, click on Workspaces under Customizations. Note that you will need to have Customizations administrator permission to do this. From here, you can add workspaces and parent lines, as well as edit, delete, or rearrange them. Simply drag and drop like this. Changing the order here will also update your workspace hierarchy dropdown. You now have the tools you need to configure your own workspace hierarchy. Next, you can define your strategy, build brilliant plans, and prioritize work. If you need help, use the question mark in your account. Our customer success team is all former product managers and AHA experts. Get started today with a free 30-day trial, or join one of our live weekly demos. We want to help you build beautiful roadmaps and get work done.